No collusion. No collusion. No collusion. No collusion. No collusion.
Russian collusion hoax. There was no collusion with Russia.
No collusion. No obstruction. No nothing. Absolutely no collusion.
They found no collusion whatsoever with Russia. There was no collusion at all. No collusion.
No collusion at all.
It's been stated that they have no collusion.
There's no collusion with the campaign.
No collusion.
No collusion.
Nobody knows it.
My worst enemy. They walk out and they say, there is no collusion, but we'll continue to look.
No collusion at all.
No collusion. I didn't know the president.
There was absolutely no collusion.
No collusion.
There is absolutely no collusion.
There's absolutely no collusion.
Now, even the Democrats admit there's no collusion. There is no collusion. That's it. Very, very sad. Very, very sad. People are very, very angry. Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you.
Special Counsel Robert Mueller has exonerated the president and his campaign on the question of collusion.
This is a definitive political victory for President Trump.
And the news is, Trump won this weekend.
Vindicated President Trump made his way back to Washington.
He's been vindicated by authoritative report.
President Trump has been vindicated in a very good way.
There was no coordination or conspiracy. So this vindicates the president on collusion.
Total vindication of the president and his staff.
This was an exhaustive investigation. This was an investigation that went on 22 months.
Special counsel issued more than 2,800 subpoenas.
230 orders of communication records.
Executed nearly 500 search warrants.
19 lawyers.
13 requests to foreign governments for evidence.
40 FBI agents.
And it interviewed approximately 500 witnesses.
Robert Mueller exonerated Donald Trump and his campaign of collusion.
No collusion.
No collusion.
Special counsels found no collusion.
There was no collusion.
No collusion between anyone in the Trump campaign and Russia.
The president claimed no collusion for nearly 2 years. The special counsel's investigation is now backing that up.
Now, after nearly 2 years, finally the answer to that number one question, no collusion.
America's prosecutor said no collusion.
The president says no collusion, and Robert Mueller agrees.
The cloud of collusion that has loomed large over his presidency for nearly 2 years has been lifted.